Who is Nigel Havers? Lewis Archer on Coronation Street and Bena Dorman celebrity carry-on barging star. The veteran actor has enjoyed a long and successful TV career and has now returned to Coronation Street. Nigel Havers has had a rich, varied career as an actor of screen and stage which has spanned several decades. Here is everything you need to know about the actor who's back in Coronation Street as the scheming Lewis Archer. Who is Nigel Havers? Nigel was born in Enfield, North London, in 1951. The 66-year-old is the son of Baron Michael Havers, a famous barrister who became a controversial Attorney General for England and Wales, and was briefly the Lord Chancellor for the Conservative government, in the 80s. Nigel's aunt is Baroness Butler Sloss, the former Lord Justice of Appeal, while his granddad Sir Cecil Havers was a High Court judge, and his brother Philip Havers QC is also a prominent barrister. He's also the godfather of comedian Jack Whitehall. Who does Nigel Havers play in Coronation Street? Nigel plays conman Lewis Archer in Coronation Street. He first appeared on the soap from 2009 to 2010 and retuned from 2012 to 2013. In May 2018 he returned yet again, appearing in a scene with psychic Rosemary. Nigel once jested about his relationship on screen with co-star Sue Nichols, who plays Audrey Roberts, saying, "Sue is a very good kisser, if I may say. She is the most wonderful woman. Roger Moore always told me that he would say to the girl before a sex scene, 'I want to apologize now if I get an erection,' then he would say, 'And if I don't?' I said that to Sue, she laughed out of bed." What other TV shows has Nigel Havers been on? Nigel's career really took off when he appeared in Upstairs, Downstairs, playing Peter Dinmont, in 1975. He then had the leading role in a BBC dramatization of Nicholas Nickleby, in 1977, and A Horseman Riding By in 1978. By the time Nigel starred in Chariots of Fire in 1981, he was already a familiar face on TV. Nigel also appeared in A Passage to India and Empire of the Sun, but his career was always more on the small screen. He joined Tony Britton on BBC sitcom Don't Wait Up for 7 years, up until 1990, which earned him a BAFTA nomination, and The Little Princess, with Maureen Lipman. Nigel is widely recognized as the face of the Lloyds Bank adverts and has also appeared on This Is Your Life, and Doctor Who spin-off The Sarah Jane Adventures. In late 2015, he joined an all-star cast at the London Palladium for the pantomime Cinderella, playing a mock version of himself as a butler. In 2017 he joined ITV's Bena Dorman as Stanley Keane in the 9th series of the successful sitcom. He has also appeared in the Channel 5 show Celebrity Carry-On Barging alongside Debbie McGee, Simon Callow and Lorraine Chase. In August 2018 he signed up for a stint as presenting on This Morning while Holly and Phil took a summer break. Is Nigel Havers married? Nigel has been married 3 times, and his first wife was Caroline Cox. In the mid-80s, Nigel had now notorious affair with Polly Williams, the daughter of actor Hugh Williams and the sister of his friend Simon Williams. He divorced Caroline in 1989 and married Polly, who sadly died in 2004. In 2007 he married Georgiana George Bronfman in New York.